So let's discuss the speedup numbers we can get. We have already seen in the previous quizzes that a speedup larger than 1 means improved performance, either through shorter execution time, it takes less to compute something than before, or higher throughput, we can do more of something per second than before. A speedup of less than 1 means that we have worse performance than before. Either it takes longer to execute something, or we get lower throughput than before. And finally, when computing speedup, remember that performance is proportional to throughput. So when computing speedup, we divide the throughput of the new thing with the throughput of the old thing. However, performance is proportional to 1 over latency. So if we have something like it takes 2 seconds to do something, that's a latency. Performance in this case is 1 over that. So when computing speedups, we actually divide the old latency with the new latency.